So good morning, dear students. Today in this class, we are going to do practice of grammar. See, there is error editing, error omission, gap filling. All the things are in your syllabus. So let's do practice of grammar today. And I want my all students should be very much attentive. They should actively participate. Offline student, online student, all of you jot down whatever I'm going to write down here. And solve it side by side. I want that we should do maximum practice today in this grammar class. Okay. And online student actually participate. Write down your answer in chat box whenever there will be a discussion time. Okay. So start writing this. Yes. I'll be telling you, write down. Everyone should be in my class ready with their answers. Because any of the students can be unmuted and they are supposed to tell me the answer. Okay?
आगे से सबमिट करवाना नहीं हुआ या रैंडम में कुछ भी ऐसे
गिव इट रिसेप्शन बिकॉज़ इट्स लॉक इज नॉट वर्किंग सो आई डोंट वांट टू टेक एनी रिस्क. Okay, now I have written this paragraph in front of you. Now, bachche, what you have to do, you have to find out error from each line. See, there'll be one mark for finding error. See, why I have written this? Because I'm going to tell you the method of doing this thing. If it is asked in your paper, sometime you forget to underline this. Okay. It is very much important to write down incorrect word and then correct word. Okay. So all of you read this carefully, get ready with this and find out error in this line. In his right. Leave,
lead,
yes, lead, lead. Gandhiji could lead a very disciplined life. So the very first line is having that error. I'm giving you one example. Error is could. So what would be the correct word used in place of could? Aparan has given me correct answer. Let me now read your chat box. What you are going to write down? Aparan is the first one. Jasleen. I'm only reading your answers. Who are participating? I want active participants of my class. I want that my all students should participate in this. Aparan, Jasleen. Others. Ikjot, Pranay. Some are writing wrong answers. Dhiren. But I'm not announcing the names of those students who are writing wrong. No problem. You should try to do it. Afterwards, you will come to know about your correct answer. Then you can do correction. Okay. Priti, Ridhika, Jayati, Saksham Gupta. Yes. All are writing. Some students are writing wrong. But I just tell you the correct answer and you will come to know. Gandhiji could lead a very disciplined life. In place of could, what would come? Would. What would be there? Gandhiji would lead a very. Clear, beta? Would, because this action was happening in past. So here the correct use of model is would. Why so? Because it is taken as an imagination that he would lead a very disciplined life. And it is telling about, would is also telling about his past activity. Okay, so that's why would is used here. In his ripe old age, he might walk for miles. In his ripe old age. Ripe old age means very much old age. When he became so old, he might walk. What would be the correct word? Yes, because that is showing his capability. And whenever we want to tell about the capability of past, what do we use? If we want to, because I can solve this quiz. So it is showing my capability in present. But here, the line requires that Gandhiji's capability of past should be discussed. So here, in place of might, what would come?
Could.
Could. Clear? So see, for finding this correction, you have to underline incorrect word. You have to write down correct word. For this, you are going to score 1 mark. So use your mind, go through this very, very carefully. It is not so difficult. It requires only presence of mind. These rules you have been doing for so many years. Yes? Mistake? In every line, there is only one correction. In every line, there is one incorrect word. You have to underline incorrect word and you have to write down correct word against this. Second line. तो बता तो रही हूँ in place of might could would. हाँ. ओ एक मिनट wait. Miles and should leave youngster far behind whenever. Because here past activity is told. Now start typing in chat box. Yes, Aparan, Jayati. Has written correct, they both have written correct answer. What about others? Get up from your beds. Be active in my class. Ikjot has written yes. Jayati, Ikjot, what about others? I'm reading your chat box. Only 3 students know the answer. Okay, let me ask. Now let me ask those who are sitting idle in my class. Okay, so Diksha, you tell me. Raghav, you tell me. So Diksha and Raghav, type your answer in chat box. So Diksha and Raghav, type your answer in chat box. Hurry up. I'm not telling you to mute or unmute yourself. You just type your answer in chat box. Tell me. Yes, Ramanjeet, you also type. Kirti Singh, you also type. Ramanjeet, write down your answer. Yes, Sudiksha, very good. So, in place of should, what would come? Because would is telling about past activity. Gandhiji would lead in his ripe old age. He could walk because that is showing his capability and would leave youngster. It means this activity he was doing in past. For miles and would lead youngsters far behind. Whenever he rode, he could use his. Whenever he rode, he. Now tell me. It is already rode. Why are you writing rode, rode? It is already rode. Hurry up, write down. Whenever he
would,
yes, he would use. Clear? So what is the way of doing this? This thing you will be doing with a pencil, but here is a column of incorrect word. And then correct word. Okay? Like that. So you are supposed to write down incorrect word, then correct word. In place of this, write down incorrect word. And in place of that, write down correct word. Okay? So this is the way. Sometime in hurry, what do? You write down correct words and you forget to write down incorrect word. I think some months ago, I have conducted one test also, class test of this. And students have done like this. They have underlined only. Some have written only correct. They haven't written incorrect. So if you are doing incomplete work, you are not going to score full marks. Am I clear, beta? Dobar kaise? So no problem. Same error can be in another line also. It hardly matters. Okay. So bachche, jot down this so that I can move to next. Because with models, we always use first form. See, you have confusion. Whenever we have models like could, would, may, might, must, with every kind of model, we always use verb first form. So don't get confused that if we are going to change would, so next word will not be changed, verb will not change. No, it will not change because with every models, we are supposed to use only first form. Any grammar topic, whatever you have done. We will do practice of this also. Okay. Am I clear? So this was one paragraph that I have taken of editing. Now I'm going to take one paragraph of omission. So, bache, write down, because if you don't write down these offline students, your notebooks will be checked by me. I'll be seeing you have done it or not. So next practice that I'm going to give you is omission. So what is omission? One of the word is missing. In one line, one of the word is missing. That word can be anything, not only of model, any word. But yeah, when you will read it thoroughly, you will read it very carefully, automatically it will come in your mind, it will strike in your mind, yes, this word is missing. So let's begin with this. See, you write down side by side, try to solve it, and you will feel very much happy if you will be able to solve on your own, and your all answers will be correct. Pick up such kind of spirit that whatever is done in the class, I have to do accordingly, and I have to solve the answer, and my all answers should be correct. If you commit any error, so you should learn from that error, you should learn from that mistake, that this is mistake, why it happened, you should rectify it, okay? So, bache, if you are coming offline, you're coming, you're taking risk, okay? So you should be attentive in class, write down. You are not going to write down for me, you are going to do it for you. And online student, you also are sitting in in front of computers, mobiles or laptops, you're having a screen time. So utilize that time. Don't do it for time pass and only for attendance. Do it that, yes, we want to learn. Okay, bachche? Okay. Now, error omission. It means one of the word is missing. Read it very, very carefully and you will be able to find out that word. Electricity board says that they cut the. Electricity board says that they cut the connection. Hurry up, write down. This is in the narration form. You have done direct speech and indirect speech narrations in, I think, class 6, 7th and 8th. Isn't it? For 3 years you have done narrations. So whenever says is there. So would come? Would come? No. Yes. Electricity board says that they. Hurry up. Yes, very good. They will. See, the students, I don't want to announce the names. You are trying your level best. Those who are writing would, just keep this thing in your mind. Why would, if there is said, then would be okay. What is there? Here we have says, so reported verb, if it is given in says, so why we will write down would, we will be writing present tense only. So, bachche, why I'm going in the date, why I am not writing straight away the answer? So that before doing this error finding and error omission, because for for writing only will, you are going to score 1 mark. So your English paper will be very much scoring. Don't you think that you can score very, very good marks if you use presence of mind? You know all the rules. You have to do this paper with lots of patience by applying the rules. You have done all these rules in 6th, 7th, 8th class. So in 9th, it is a test time. Because in 9th, I'm not supposed to teach you this thing that if says is there, the will be there. Shall I start from that? 6th class 11. So those who are writing would just keep that, recall that rule that you have done in class 6th. If says reported verb is in present tense, then will and present tense should be there. No change. So those who are writing would, I'm telling them. Clear, beta? Now let's move to next line. Electricity board says that they will cut the connection if I don't pay the bill. This line is clear? So I go to the electricity office. Ab electricity board wale ye keh rahe hain ki wo connection kaat denge agar main pay nahi karta bill. So I go to the Now tell me, what happened in my class? Earthquake has come. You tell your answer softly. Yes, Preeti has written correct answer. Very good. Now let me start this chat only with host. Okay. Now only I can read your messages, not your classmates. Start sending. And I'm not going to announce those names who are writing incorrect. They should try. No, your answers are wrong. Whatever you are sending me, I don't want to announce the names. All answers are wrong. Suppose ek situation soch ke dekho. Electricity board ne bola ki wo apna connection kaat denge agar main bill pay nahi karti. Electricity board says that they will cut my connection if I don't pay the bill. Ab mujhe aaj kya karna padega? There is a compulsion. There is a compulsion. Now your correct answers are coming. Yes. Now what? What I suppose if you don't pay the bill, they will struck your name. Your name will be struck off. They will strike your name if you don't pay the fee. So your parents dash to come in the school office. Compulsion. Kya lagaoge? They have to come in school office. They have to pay the school fee. So same like that. I dash to go to electricity office. So here model will be used. I have to. Clear, bachche? Think about that situation. if you are not able to understand, you relate any another situation with that, then easily grammatical errors will be found. If you don't pay the fee, your name will be struck off. So your parents dash to pay, come and pay the school fee, have to. Clear? So if electricity board says that they will cut the connection if I don't pay the bill, this line is okay. So I have to, it means it is a compulsion for me. I have to go to the electricity office. I have paid the amount yesterday. I dash have paid the amount yesterday. Hurry up. Two students have sent me correct answer. Yes, I'm getting a side. So two students have sent me correct answer. Yes. I dash have now. No, you can't correct the error. You have to insert a word. It is omission. Nitish is writing board is blur. Board is blur? I'm asking online students. So what will be its answer? I would have. I would have paid the amount yesterday, but the office, maine kal bill pay kar diya hota. It means this action had been done in past. This action had been done in past. So the thing that my parents would have paid the fees yesterday, but school got closed at 2 p.m. Okay, so I would have paid the amount. It means this action would have been done yesterday, but the office was. I finished my work. I am telling you can't say finish because you are not supposed to make corrections. You are supposed to insert word. One of the student has written would have finished, but bachche we don't have finished. We have finished word. Make guesses. They are making blindly. They are making guesses. Now there is a hard and fast rule. When there is a hard and fast rule, you have to. अगर मैं बोलती हूँ you have to give me test, you have to take a test in evening, okay? मैं compulsion बना देती हूँ. You will be heavily fined. You must do that test. You must stop at the traffic lights. So when there is a hard and fast rule. You must pay the bill. You must pay the school fee. You must attend that online class. You must take that test. Otherwise, you will be heavily fined. So, what should be there? अब इसके अब बेचारे की कंडीशन तो देखो, उसके घर का इलेक्ट्रिसिटी नहीं आ रही, कट हो गई है. अब उसके लिए हार्ड एंड फास्ट रूल हो गया. इट इज अ हार्ड एंड फास्ट रूल. तो व्हाट विल कम? आए अब मुझे अपना काम जरूरी खत्म करना ही पड़ेगा. मैं 9th A का बच्चा नहीं हूँ. I have to become active. I must finish my work early and rush so that I now tell me so that I dash pay the bill. Hurry up. I must finish my work early and rush so that I. अब एक बच्चे ने लिखा है will be able to. अब will be able to, it is not considered single word. I'm telling you, have to is a one model. It is considered single model. It is not considered two words. It is a single model. So here, so that I dash pay the bill, so that I can. Clear? so that I can now this action denotes to future. So why are you writing could? It means this action will take place tomorrow. अब वो कल की बात कर रहे हैं कि कल मैंने अपना काम फिनिश करना है. I must finish my work and rush so that I can pay the bill. ताकि मैं अपना बिल पे कर सकूं before 2 p.m. I dash be late perhaps. There are less possibility. There are less chances. Not so many chances. शायद मैं लेट हो जाऊं. Some chances are there. Less chances are there. I am telling you again and again that there are less chances. When the chances are less, then you will be using might. But when chances are more, then you will be choosing may. It is a very simple example. It is cloudy. It may rain. Cloudy hai toh possibility hai. It may rain. But if I say it is it is sunny, it might rain. Less chances are there. Season is sunny, so it might rain. So when there is a less possibility, might. When there is a very much possibility, then may. Ye points maine 6, 7, 8 pe karwaye hue shayad. Not me, other English teachers. So I think I should start from the scratch because your English is not so good. You make guesses while doing error finding, error omission. See, I want to tell you the tip. Never make guesses while doing error finding, error omission. Make guess, but think logically. This guess is okay or not? It has logic or not? So in every word, I have told you the logic. Why have to is used? Because it is compulsion. Why would is written here? Would have. Because yes, exception. Yeah. Yes. Must here is showing compulsion. Can is showing your capability and might there is a less possibility. So relate all these rules that we have done in 6, 7, 8. Then apply all those rules and then you do error finding and error. Anyone can be asked. It can be error finding. It can be error omission. Okay. So I'm giving you one homework. You have to do this homework. Don't make faces. Page number 221. Exercise 1-4 only. Page number 221. Exercise 1-4. This grammar work you do on your grammar book and it will be definitely discussed. Okay. So now your class is going to get over. Okay, thank you students. Have a nice day. Take care of yourself.